Get on my off, nigga. Back up in this bitch.
I got a call around 9. Knew some shit was gonna happen. The last thing on my mind, I'm thinking about is fucking capping. My rifle's in my trunk and my bitches in my car. I called up Shout Dog, he's a hoe with a car. My nigga picked me up about a quarter to 8. See, Shout Dog was straight from a licky hit with Nate. They got him for a cake, but I heard that Nate had lost his life. They caught him in a strip club and shanked his ass with a knife. But anyway, check this. I got some problems of my own. My mom's house, the dog was in a home. Got a beat from moms, I hit the home before a holler. The shit that she told me made me cling to my viper. The life of a sniper is the only life I know. I looked at Shout Dog, grabbed a check from the float. I hit the crib and saw my younger brother. Down on the floor. He lucky for my clique, my nigga Nino had to blow. And lucky for them bosses, they didn't hurt my mom, bro. I got a call from Nino, he was on his way from Shy. I told him what had happened.
I said, niggas got to die.
See, 9 times out of 10, it was some niggas from the cut. They pissed like a bitch, cause we closed down their hood. See, niggas with big nuts, we always on the fucking grind. I loaded up the Tech 9.
Cause got the
see, only why I'm tripping, cause they fucking with my blood.
Give up the chair.